saved. If you're not saved today and would like to get saved, you have an opportunity right now to allow God to clean the house of your heart. If you're not saved, everybody here might be saved, but if you're not, that's the first thing I want to know. If you're not saved, you have an opportunity right now to get saved. You have an opportunity right now to kick that devil out of your house, the house of your mind, the house of your heart. Glory to God. Everyone lift your hands. Father God, we thank you for everyone here today. Thank you for your word on today. We thank you for touching your people on today. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you because we realize right now you're cleaning up somebody's house right now. Even as I speak, you're cleaning up somebody's house, the house of their mind, the house of their heart. They're not going to think the same way they came in. They're not going to do the thing that they used to do. In the name of Jesus. We thank you for it right now. We thank you for it right now. We thank you for it right now. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for it.
Thank you, Lord.
Mother, can I just touch you? Mother, can I pray for you? I'm gonna pray right with you. Just lift your hand. Father God, we thank you for Mother right now. God, touch your body right now. Continue to give us strength right now. In the name of Jesus, help her to take it one day at a time. Give her daily strength. In the name of Jesus, heal out the rawness. Anything that's not like you, heal right now. Give her the heart of a 21-year-old. The energy of a 21-year-old. In the name of Jesus, we'll thank you for right now. In Jesus' name. We thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you. We thank you. We're getting ready to close. My time is up. My time is up. Lord, you may be seated, but thank God for you. So, you're with us. Thank God for you. Good to see you. Good to see you. Can we get two testimonies? Just two. I believe you're going to help somebody. Can we get two testimonies? Two. Just two. Glory to God. Just two.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord, saints.
Lord.
I want to give honor to God for who He is in my life. I want to thank God for Pastor Hunter. Thank God to my own husband, to Elect Lady Hunter, to the whole household of faith. I just want to thank God. I just got to tell the miracle that happened to me. Hallelujah, Jesus. And I was there just to experience it. Hallelujah, Jesus. I just want to thank God for how when I was in Minnesota, I had rushed to Minnesota. My dad had two brain strokes. And when my dad had two brain strokes, they were telling me that he wasn't even in the world for 5 days. He didn't even know where he was for 5 whole days. But when I got there, I said, Dad, here I am. And he opened his eyes and he looked at me. And he began to cry. Hallelujah, Jesus. And after that, the next day they took him off the tube. And he began to talk. And I just thank, I give God the glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. How God is constantly blessing my dad. And I was talking to him before I got here. And how God, my dad said, I know you used to me being there on Father's Day. I said, yeah, Dad, I'm used to it, but I understand right now. Hallelujah, Jesus. And I told Dad, I said, you still was a father to me. In spite of it, now it's time for me to be there for you. Wow. Hallelujah, Jesus. And he explained to me, he said, when I get out the hospital, they set me up for 3 days a week physical therapy. But this past week, they only gave him 1 day a week. Hallelujah, Jesus. See, he had 2 brain strokes. And when he came back to life, he remembered everybody. He remembered everything. Hallelujah, Jesus. He recognized his grandchildren by name, by faith. He recognized his children. Hallelujah, Jesus. I just give God the glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. And not only that, but God let me know that he remembered how to drive. Some people, they forget little minor things. And the doctors, they said, let us run. I asked the doctors to run another CAT scan just to see what's really going on with him. And they said, well, we ran another CAT scan and his brain function is normal. Brain function normal. Tell me God ain't in a miracle working ministry. Hallelujah, Jesus. He's just in a miracle working ministry. And when I got back to Memphis, hallelujah, God, God just continued to bless us. Bless my family. Hallelujah, Jesus. How God blessed us. We were praying, me and my husband praying for a car for the longest.